One thing that stood out in this performance is that there were very beautiful girls over here. Very beautiful. Now, number two is that this was not a Rwandese cultural song. This song was just sung in Rwandese, but it's not a cultural song.
She decided to go Rwandese, but chose Christian. She still displayed Rwandese culture, Rwandese dance, Rwandese language. What else?
Me, I'd rather watch you with the band, just you and the band. And that would have been like, wow. Because I think you put, to me, the dancers really didn't add much to you. You just enough.
You have the spur of the moment. You have the godly feeling of calling in the crowd to your energy. Yes. And not only is it a gospel song, but you held yourself.